We should go back to the house.
Yeah. Okay, ready? It's kind of creepy out here.
Yeah, like a scary movie.
Hi, Ellie here with your weekly entertainment review. This week, since Halloween is right around the corner, I decided to choose a horror movie. I chose Halloween, directed by John Carpenter, starring Jamie Lee Curtis. Jamie Lee Curtis stars as a young teenager who is babysitting on Halloween and is attacked by the escaped mental patient, Mike Myers. She does some actually really good acting in this movie. She's really believable, and except for some of the plot is kind of predictable. Some of the plot makes you want to say, are you stupid? Just run away from the guy. The special effects are pretty good. He doesn't do a lot with different camera angles, but he does get the point across that people are scared and people are running away from a killer. The creepiest thing about the movie is the music that's always playing somehow. It's just creepy piano music that scares the bejesus out of me. All in all, this is a really good horror movie. I give it 5 out of 5 stars, just mainly for the creepy music, and I would recommend it to anyone on Halloween who wants to have their heart beat a little bit faster and maybe be a little bit more paranoid. Back to you, BJ. I'm getting scared here.